Okay. Okay. Okay.
Trump addicts.
Yeah. Gucci. Something on my brain, that's hip hop. Yeah. Yeah. I got something on my brain, that's hip hop.
That's hip hop.
I got something in my veins, and that's hip hop.
That's hip hop.
So tied to this game like a Slipknot. And if you ever catch me taking breaks, it's a pit stop. I got something on my brain, that's hip hop.
That's hip hop.
I got something in my veins, and that's hip hop.
That's hip hop.
So tied to this game like a Slipknot. And if you ever catch me taking breaks,
my fans is waiting on the work to surface. So if I lick a single song, it's gonna defeat the purpose. So I just sit and meditate on how to kill the game. These niggas sneak dissing, cloud chasing, trying to steal my fame.
Boy, I've been relevant way before it was YouTube. When I was rocking shows, y'all was singing along the Blues Clues. I dropped my first tape in 08, we doing big things. Cause I was known for bodying niggas when dropping 16s. And I'm the coldest thing out next to an Eskimo. I got a bad Latina chick straight out of Mexico. In the spot where I sold dope right next to Texaco. I'm still out here trapping, thinking damn, I might be next to blow. I got something on my brain, that's your hip hop.
That's your hip hop.
I got something in my veins, and that's your hip hop.
That's your hip hop.
I'm so tied to this game like a Slipknot. And if you ever catch me taking breaks, it's a pit stop. I got something on my brain, that's your hip hop.
That's your hip hop.
I got something in my veins, and that's your hip hop.
That's your hip hop.
I'm so tied to this game like a Slipknot. And if you ever catch me taking breaks, it's a pit stop. I'm on a whole nother pedestal. I only drink top grade liquor and smoke medical. So when I'm writing raps nowadays, I say whatever's true.
I don't like to bottle the rappers
and say whatever's new. I'm past that. To be honest with you, I'm past raps. I could shoot a film by my life and try to cast that. I swear I'm on the road to the riches and this the fast track. I've been in the game 10 years, so with the bag, and I'm just saying though. But what I'm saying, I ain't playing hard. The only time I'm playing with my son, and that's a statement. I got people going on about their mentals. I'm a patient. I just hate them bitches. They got me losing all my patience. I'm a short fuse, and I ain't trying to take no shorts, dude. Only thing short that I want is a pack of ports, fool. Literally, my Versace shoe came from Italy. There's only one like it. I got it so you remember me. I got something on my brain, that's your hip hop.
That's your hip hop.
I got something in my veins, and that's your hip hop.
That's your hip hop.
So tied to this game like a Slipknot. And if you ever catch me taking breaks, it's just a pit stop. I got something on my brain, that's your hip hop.
That's your hip hop.
I got something in my veins, and that's your hip hop.
That's your hip hop.
So tied to this game like a Slipknot. And if you ever catch me taking breaks, it's just a pit stop.